What's up, everybody? This is Lucas with the Lucas Talks Real Estate Show, episode number 2. And in this video, we are doing it from the Tesla Model X, which is an awesome car that I'm getting to drive around for a week while my car is in the shop. So we decided to do this quick little video in the car and go for a little joyride. And in the back, I have my top realtor and friend, Kelly Calia. Kelly, I really want her to do this video because we were discussing in a team meeting, and she recently got an offer to land for her buyers where there were 9 other offers. She was representing the buyer. There were 9 other offers on the same property, and we won, which is awesome. Now, my biggest thing was how we won and the fact that the sellers chose our offer even though they had an offer for $30,000 more on the table. So I really wanted to bring her in and kind of break down the strategy that she went with, because in our real estate market, strategy matters. So we're gonna dive right in. And Kelly, if you just want to break down as to, you know, tell me start to finish, how did it come about? What do you think were the key factors that got this offer land, even though we were not the highest in price?
So my clients were looking to purchase an investment property in the Seattle area, and in this price range, the Seattle market can be quite competitive. They saw the home on Saturday at an open house, gave me a call, wanted to submit an offer. The offer review date was Tuesday, and I spoke with the listing agent, and he informed me they had already received multiple offers. So I knew I needed to come up with a strategy to be competitive to make sure my clients were able to get this home. We completed a pre-inspection on Tuesday morning, submitted our offer by the review time of 12 p.m. on Tuesday. And the biggest factors, I think, for my offer strategy was the price, making sure that we came in at a competitive price. We included an escalation clause, and also completing that pre-inspection.
Okay, awesome. So there's really 3 factors as I see that got this offer to land. I'm gonna ask you to dive in a little bit deeper on each one of these, right? So number one, a pre-inspection. What is a pre-inspection? Why did you advise your clients to do it in this case? Number two, an escalation clause. What is an escalation clause? Explain it to us, and why did you advise your clients to do it in this place? And then number 3, pricing. How were you able to gauge or figure out the right, with 9 other offers, how do you know exactly how much it's gonna take to win, right? Because the sellers normally never really tell you how much you need to offer in order to get the place. They want the competition. So if you could dive into those 3, pre-inspection, escalator clause, and pricing.
All right, so a pre-inspection is an inspection that is completed prior to actually submitting your offer, so that way your buyers are aware of any potential concerns with the home and are able to submit their offer without the inspection contingency. So it's one less contingency that needs to be factored in throughout the buying process. Second strategy we implemented was using an escalation clause. So an escalation clause is kind of similar to, if you remember eBay, the max bid concept. So you submit your offer and then you include an escalation clause up to a maximum price, and you include increments that it would increase up to. So if there is another offer, your offer would automatically be bumped up based on your factors that you established. And the third area that I focused on was building rapport with the listing agent. So prior to submitting the offer, I had multiple conversations with the listing agent to get a better understanding of what was important to the seller, how I could structure my offer to be favorable to both the seller and also my buyers. And real estate, it's a relationship business. So it's important to build and establish those relationships with all parties in the transaction.
Right, so there you have it. More than ever in real estate, in our marketplace, strategy matters. And who the professional you choose to help you out determines your success, right? And in this case, Kelly was able to get her clients into the home that they wanted for $30,000 less than what someone else was willing to pay. It's mind-boggling. It's a huge win for us, and it's also a huge win for our clients. If you like this video, if you have any comments, questions, concerns, please comment below. Until next time.